downtown just the other day. I was passing out tracks along the way. Found myself on the corner holding a sign. It was written real big, you could read it well. The sign said, "Turn and burn in hell." And it stood out front for all the world to see. So I stepped up on this pine box. I opened the Bible and I gave him some thoughts. And I noticed this guy up front started to cry. What was it I said that made you cry? What was it I said that put that tear in your eye? Right then and there, he started to dance. God saved his soul and he gave him another chance. Lost the way, but I heard everything that you had to say, and right now I feel pretty good. Well, I was just an old sinner, now I'm saved by grace, and I know it was Jesus and taking my place, and with his help I know I'll see it through. So here's a few things I'll say to you. You can laugh and snicker, but before you do, you better get right or be left. Well, you better get busy working for the Lord, telling everyone to get on board. This is just enough to blow a man's mind. Get on the corner and get you a sandwich sign.